Hey, friend, I'm Jen Eads, the head broad in charge at the Brassy Broadcasting Company. Picture it. You sit down to record your next podcast or video or even get on a Zoom call, and all of a sudden, your microphone is not working. In this video, I'm going to walk you through 9 steps to help troubleshoot your USB microphone and get you back on track in no time. Now, don't get mad at me when I walk you through these first 4 tips because you're going to be like, Jen, that is so basic. But I have to tell you, working through these have saved a lot of heartache for my clients. And sometimes it really is the most obvious thing. Step number 1. Have you plugged in your microphone? I told you it was basic. Don't get mad at me. Step number 2. Does your microphone have an on-off switch? If so, make sure it's turned on. Step number 3, make sure that you're not muted. And step number 4, if your microphone has a volume control, make sure that it's turned up. And step number 5, the old standby, turn off your computer and restart it. All right, friend, if you're still here, I can feel your frustration building because I've been there. Now we're going to look at your preferences and settings in your computer to make sure that your microphone is actually being recognized as an external microphone. So go into your settings or your preferences, depending on if you're using a Mac or a Windows-based computer, and go into preferences. If your computer recognizes your external microphone, then let's go into the software or the app that you're using to record. So if you're using GarageBand or Adobe Audition or something to record, go in and check your inputs and make sure that it's set to pick up your USB microphone. And if you're using Zoom or something similar, go into your preferences or your settings and make sure that it's recognizing your microphone and that that's what you have selected. If you're using a USB microphone like this handy dandy Samsung Q2U, in the bottom, you can plug in headphones for monitoring so that you can hear yourself and your guest. But if you see that your microphone's working, but you can't hear yourself in your headphones, go back into your preferences or your settings and make sure that those are set to the actual microphone and not your computer. Your preferences for output should be set to wherever your headphones are plugged in. So if you're listening through your computer, set them to the computer. If you're using your microphone, make sure they're set to the microphone. If you're still here and you've done all of this troubleshooting and nothing seems to be working, it might be this. It might be time to replace your microphone cable. All right, you've done all the troubleshooting, nothing's working, but you still need to record or get on the Zoom call. So what do you do next? Open up your old junk drawer and dig deep and pull this out. Yes, friend, remember these, your wired earbuds from years ago? Those old headphones will do in a pinch because they are still better than using the built-in microphone on your computer. All right, that's all I've got for right now. Leave a comment and let me know if any of these tips helped you fix your microphone. And make sure that you're subscribed to this channel for more podcasting and production tips. Thanks for tuning in. Now get out in the world and do some good.